Exodus chapter 37. Bezalel and his workmen are still busy, making one. The ark with the mercy seat and the cherubim, verse 1 to 9. 2. The table with its vessels, verse 10 to 16. 3. The candlestick with its appurtenances, verse 17 to 24. 4. The golden altar for incense, verse 25 to 28. 5. The holy oil and incense, verse 29. The particular appointment concerning each of which we had before the 25th and 30th chapters.